The red light blinking.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I was like, recording.
Yeah, okay. It was so cute.
Carlos, go get her.
Yeah, I agree with your sister.
Yep, y'all can work it out.
Behind her.
Behind her. 12 o'clock. High noon. Feel like I'm dueling now. Country to keep me in alcohol, fed, and in the bathroom.
So you got
everywhere I went.
Cerveza,
dos más cervezas, por favor. Necesito comida. Donde está baño? And then I learned that in Korean and German and every country I went. Those were the only phrases I needed to know.
Now, I already told you yesterday we had that when we were there. We had to learn
where his
dumb ass self was. We
gives this woman. First of all, I'd like to say thank you, Mark and Tara, for giving me this wonderful honor.
Thank you for honoring us, by the way.
Friends and family, we meet here for the joyous purpose of joining in marriage, Tara Gwynne Gant and Mark Edward Reckner. As you begin your journey through life together, may I offer for your consideration some very important virtues. Among these are love, loyalty, respect, trust, and understanding. These are solid foundations for a happy and dear marriage. The marriage contract is most solemn and is not to be approached lightly, but rather thoughtfully, seriously, and with a deep realization of its obligations and responsibilities. Tara, you take Mark to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love and protect him?
I do.
Honor and respect him?
I do.
Keep him in sickness and in health?
I do.
Through the good times as well as through the bad times. Forsaking all others? Mark, Tara, you promise did. You are now about to give each other certain solemn promises. Please turn and face one another, hold both hands, and repeat after me. I, Tara, take you, Mark, to be my lawfully wedded husband.
I, Tara, take you, Mark, to be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do you part.
Okay.
I, Mark, take you, Tara.
I, Mark, take you, Tara.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded
wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until death do you part.
To love and to cherish until death do you part. And then my soul will work for you afterwards.
And you're fine. The ring is a symbol of your marriage, a circle without beginning or end, and a symbol of wholeness, perfection, peace, and unity. Tara, please take Mark's ring, place it on his finger, hold it there, and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a pledge of my faith and love.
I give you this ring as a pledge of my faith and love.
And a symbol of our unity. Mark, please take Tara's ring. Place it on her finger. Hold it there and repeat after me. Tara, I give you this ring.
Tara, I give you this ring.
As a pledge of my faith and love.
As a pledge of my faith and love.
And a symbol of our unity.
And a symbol of our unity.
Now that you have joined yourselves in solemn matrimony and have become one, may you sincerely strive all your lives to meet this commitment with the same love and devotion that brought you here today. By virtue of the authority vested in me as Deputy Commissioner of Civil Marriages in and for the County of San Diego, I take pleasure in announcing that from this moment on, you are husband and wife, united in marriage. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you. You may not kiss you by. Congratulations.
I knock off your hat.
Thank you very much.
Right, you're supposed to be.
That was fun. Let's do it again.
Okay.
I catch it.
Hi. Okay.
Did you catch the bouquet?
Right, catch it!
Take one look at her and meet a nurse.
Nurse.
Woohoo!
Need a nurse.